right on the nose. Citric spike with a nice, first of all, it's a full body, a nice bodied beer. It's not, it's lean, but it has got good body. And that flavor spike, it's got a crisp malt to it. And it's got that extra crispness of the hops. Wow, that's a good one. Okay, does Armadillo Danger from Earth Eagles Brewings in Portsmouth, New Hampshire meet expectations? It certainly does. I'm Pete LaFrance, the old growler, hoping all of your beers meet expectations.